A 16-year-old girl has died after being mauled by a shark while swimming in Perth's Swan River. Stella Berry had jumped off a jet ski while on the water with friends when she was attacked.
A riverside community struggles to come to terms with the unimaginable loss of a 16-year-old girl.
So I thought I'd bring a posy of flowers down and throw them in the river for her and her family. And I hope they're doing okay. It's never easy.
Stella Berry, a Year 11 student, was fatally attacked by a shark in the Swan River. The teenager had been jet skiing with friends around 3:30 yesterday afternoon when she jumped into the water to look at a pod of dolphins. Tragically, she couldn't be saved.
Saw the ambulances and all that here, and we knew something was terrible happening, and it was a 16-year-old girl. That's tragic.
Today, the small beach was closed as locals came to lay floral tributes, fisheries officers continuing their patrols. 2 years ago, Cameron Rothall suffered serious leg injuries, bitten by a bull shark while swimming nearby. But this is the first fatal attack in the river in 100 years.
I can't imagine how devastated her family must feel today and yesterday when they got the news. Can't imagine how devastated her friends would have been who were there. And the first responders who did try and save her life.
The attack has sent shockwaves through the tight-knit North Fremantle community. Residents here say the beach would normally be packed on a day like this, and they had felt safer swimming in the river than in the ocean. The teenager's school says it'll be making counselling available to students.
It's just up the road from here, and we feel very sorry for the family.
Yeah, it's really sad because we come down here all the time and Dad comes swimming. So it's really sad for the family.
Amelia Simpson for 10 News First.